he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ryan Bertrand. He covers so much ground, Alan. Up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important because he lends the side that vital width from that flank.
Nathaniel Klein.
Oh no, the pass is too met.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Oh, mugged him off there, mate.
Nathaniel Klein. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. James Milner. Nathaniel Klein. Roberto Firmino. Adam Lallana. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Rodriguez. Adam Lallana. Sturridge. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Liverpool will get the throw. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho. Free kick against Southampton. And here's the shot. What a fine save. Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Dusan Tadic. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right to win the ball without too much effort.
Routine.
Daniel Sturridge. Firmino! Very good stop here. With Liverpool, Emre Can. Roberto Firmino. He's put it in well. Oh, fantastic goal.
Offside, bitch.
That's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Milner. The shot's on. He's kept it out. Corner here for Liverpool.
Lose as much heart, I can feel it.
Adam Lallana. Rodriguez, and the ball's got away from him. Shots on here. Great save.
Oh,
by a diving
goal. First shot again, lads.
Liverpool now to defend this corner. Shots on.
Oh,
well, he put
come
the single
on
up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board. Maybe back to the training ground to practice that one.
Coutinho. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
It's safely behind for a goal kick. Nathaniel Clyne. Adam Lallana. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Now he's got the ball back. This could be it. Oh, it could be on. And here we've got a free kick by the referee.
What? Ref doing good clubs.
Roberto Firmino. Coutinho. Jay Rodriguez. Hello, Toure with the tackle and the challenge. 3 minutes. Dusan Tadic. Sturridge.
What do you call a goal, lads? Brought the defence.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Wank double pill, mate. Who can I put in? Is it put Austin in? No, that's not Austin too slow.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Is the kickoff here for the second half.
Off the fucking nerves.
Coutinho. This could be danger. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Southampton on the attack again.
That'll be a corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Jay Rodriguez. Chan. Into the attacking third. And here's the shot. What a fine save. Liverpool have won a corner. He's got his shot off now. Well, they've had a go at goal following the corner. I don't know whether it was rehearsed, Alan. It didn't quite look right.
Well, whether it was rehearsed or not, it wasn't a bad effort, and it didn't miss by much.
To Davis. Chan. Milner. Coutinho. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Liverpool will get the throw. Coutinho. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Jay Rodriguez. Now he's lost the ball. Coutinho. Possibly. possibilities for Liverpool. Great goalkeeping. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Dusan Tadic. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside. Nathaniel Clyne. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Tadic! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He can only put it behind for the corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far.
And yes! Come on! Fuck you.
He couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. It gives the keeper no chance.
Off we go again, 2-1. We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. Almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. James Milner. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. That will help ease the pressure. Jay Rodriguez.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too...
Can he do it? That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Daniel Sturridge. It's looking good, this move.
A football.
Penalty. The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty. And the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no.
Good penalty.
If the keeper stood his ground, he might have saved that, but he didn't.
Prick.
The game restarts at 2-2.
Prick.
Able to make a good interception. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Jay Rodriguez. Here's the cross. It's another
good effort.
Oh, I
fucking missed it.
Team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Jay Rodriguez. There's the ball in. He's got his shot off now.
Yes!
Goal, and they're in front with that
Come
goal.
On!
Using the full width of the pitch here to set up the chance. Great play.
Yeah, he just held his width and he found a bit of space, and I think the fullback's going to do better to close him down than he did.
Very good game, 3-2.
Whoa. Come on, ref.
Could be dangerous. We have 9 remaining minutes. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps. Firmino! He's kept it out.
Or if you're on fucking drugs.
Can you believe it? It is a penalty. Well, they were so close to holding their lead to the final whistle, but they've conceded the penalty.
Well, so sloppy, Mark.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure. Not to mention his
purpose.
Body shape there.
Fucking idiot. I'll show you with the game now.
Here's Davis. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's going to try it. Well, you never give up here. A late, late goal.
Prick.
Back in the game.
A goal from Sturridge. And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
6 goals, evenly shared. As we start again. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. chance. And shoots. Daniel Clyde with a block. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. James Milner. Roberto Firmino. Not long left.
How's that foul?
And it will be a free kick. Good work by the goalkeeper. And there it is, the referee is.
Fucking prick.
Stop being Southampton, mate. This is Paris Saint Germain, yeah.
Quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
I shouldn't have spoken quite a bit since that match, where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Now across, Angel Di Maria. A very good effort to stop that cross. Corner now. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. The referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. The yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least. Very good challenge.
Cool.
Karim Benzema. He's got room to hit this. Terrific stop. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos. Sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Could be dangerous. Opportunity now. Oh, well saved. It's a corner. It's going to be a real target to victory for Real Madrid here. And they don't get complacent. They should be able to achieve their goals. And his cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. Karim Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Did win a corner.
Shots on here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Pepe. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Maxwell. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Possession in the midfield area. Benzema. Well, he's appealing. He was onside. No way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
The return ball. Aurier. Real Madrid have the ball. Matuidi. Looking for Isco. Maxwell. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Karim Benzema. Foul by Thiago Silva. Thiago Silva's in trouble and he's got a yellow card. Now Motta. Verratti! It's a goal!
Goal from Verratti. He simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Thiago Silva. Maxwell. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. And Ronaldo. Come Real Madrid. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. Now the shot! What a fine save! Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
David Luiz. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Here is Ibrahimovic, Edinson Cavani. Pepe.
My way.
Tackle to break up the play.
My way.
And Ronaldo. Toni Kroos, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Place to try and hit it now. Oh, it's Ronaldo! So, away we go at 1-1. Official has indicated 3 more minutes. Well won by Cristiano Ronaldo. And he could get away here. Benzema! That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Attacking now. Bale! Oh, good save. He's clung onto the ball as well. To win the ball back. This might be it! Benzema! That one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Tweedy, Cavani, good stop by the goalkeeper. Sergio Ramos, tackling, it's a real skill. Benzema, Gareth Bale, strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Edinson Cavani picking out Ibrahimovic, he might be through. They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Here's a chance to attack. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Benzema. And they've got room to hit this. It's a goal for Real Madrid.
Goal for Benzema, and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Off we go again, 2-1. Cavani. Some potential in this move. Shots on here. He's just reached in the goalkeeper.
Have you? How?
And it's gone for a corner.
ATP.
All right.
got the details coming up now, the corners. Now across, Angel Di Maria. He's better usually at crossing than that. He's a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Shot from the free kick, and he can't get it past the wall.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Ronaldo. And here comes the counter-attack. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here, or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Real Madrid given the throw here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. That'll be a throw. Thiago Silva. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Karim Benzema. For the cross. Space for a very good stop here. Edinson Cavani. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Modric. Great interception. It's been tough going for Paris Saint-Germain. Favourites to win this, but they're trailing in the closing minutes.
The crowd have been pretty quiet for most of the match, but they're cranking it up now.
He's kept the ball after a good first touch. Gareth Bale. This is how they love to play on the break.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Now across, Angel Di Maria.
Trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Bonatti!
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage.
Now the break is on. And goodness me, what a time it would be to get this right.
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Matuidi.
The final whistle here. Real Madrid. Well, it's been a pretty average start to the season for them. Maybe if they're going to stay in this division, they're going to have to do a little bit better. Tough to judge at this point, though.
Well, it is early, but the finest way to describe their form has been solid. But if they want a bit of glory at the end, they'll have to do better.
Real Madrid. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Sergio Ramos. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Possession change once more. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a useful ball in. Benzema! And there's the goal!
Goal for Benzema, and the keeper's got no chance with that header. Bottom left-hand corner.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Thiago Silva. In the end, it's nowhere near the target. Another look at Benzema's goal. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. And Ronaldo showing off his tricks to beat the man. Modric! Good try, only just over the bar. Maxwell. Now Motta. You can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
This might be it!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. David Luiz.
Shut off now.
It's a match of narrow margins. That would have been the equaliser. Maxwell. Real Madrid given the throw here. Shots on him. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Modric. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Into the attacking third. Di Maria! Space to try and hit it now. The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. One team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated, and yet you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence, and as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
It is level. He's come in, and that's a foul by Thiago Motta. Practice from this sort of distance, and practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat the keeper from that range.
Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Matuidi. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He's going to try it.
What a tackle to break up the play. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. They're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Matuidi. He's acknowledged the flag from his assistant, given the offside. Rodriguez. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
The shot's on!
And it's a goal! Touch of a maestro. Just let that ball crumble on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
Madrid have gone behind in this game.
This time, shot on,
and the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Real Madrid get the corner. Pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
And now the shot!
That's blocked by Thiago Silva. Corner for Real Madrid. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Very much even, Stephen, in this first half, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you can have all the possession you want, but it's about creating chances, and both sides will be looking to do that in the second half.
Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up. That's a sea of situation, and on he goes.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
It's a penalty here. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
I think that's fair enough. I think penalty.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure, not to mention his body shape there.
Aurier. Angel Di Maria. Carvajal. Bale. Well, that's a good challenge by Matuidi. It's an unfair one. How did you think Ibrahimovic went in that first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Great work by the goalkeeper. Marcelo. Carvajal. Verratti.
Stopped by the goalkeeper.
Edinson Cavani.
He's got his shot off now.
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Bale.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for
Benzema, and they pulled it back level. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
It's so hard to counter Martin, that one two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, the opposition couldn't get near.
Extraordinary game here, two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Modric. Towards Rodriguez. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Cavani. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Off the bar, back into play. Ref blows for the free kick. By Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. There's some potential in this move.
Di Maria!
Great stop.
And shoots!
Well, there he was, with a chance to make a mark, maybe get a headline for himself. Still level the scores.
Well, it was an instinctive one. He didn't think or hang about too long before hitting it. He's a bit unlucky.
Gareth Bale.
Can he do it? Bale!
It's a chance well taken, and they now lead the game.
A goal for Bale, and he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Verratti. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Sergio Ramos.
Rodriguez. Gareth Bale. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Cavani.
Picking out Ibrahimovic. It's Ibrahimovic again. Sergio Ramos. Cristiano Ronaldo. And no direct threat to his goal this time. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He might be through.
Benzema!
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most, because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. A good challenge by the defender, and the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Good noise from the rail fans, good result for the rail team.
Oh, without question, it's been a comprehensive performance and really good individual displays, and the fans have been noisy from start to finish.
Karim Benzema. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Rodriguez. Edinson Cavani.
It could be a chance. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
What a fine save. That's a corner. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Place to try and hit it now. Terrific stop.
Well, he clears the danger. Here is Ibrahimovic. And the game drawing to a close. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Matuidi. Maxwell. On for Cavani. Shots on here. Well, it's a long way off target. Well, a fair bit. Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Kick-off here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. David Luiz plays with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. James Rodriguez plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema.
And now the shot!
The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Turnover in play.
And shoots!
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. Saint-Germain back in possession now.
They've opened them up here. Verratti! Wonderful goal!
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Verratti. he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Corner coming up.
The shot's on. Can he do it?
The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
And Cavani towards Thiago Motta. Real Madrid given the throw here. Pepe, Karim Benzema, Cristiano Ronaldo. They closed him down. A good try, but a simple save. Ramos, who's blocked the shot this time. Sergio Ramos, Bale, trying to reach Benzema. Rodriguez. Verratti. Aurier. He's won possession. To Ronaldo. We could be in.
Shot off.
Very good stop here. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Oh, he must score.
Rodriguez.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
McTweedy.
Across.
Throw in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Aurier. Real Madrid given the throw here. And Ronaldo. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Now Motta.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline.
Modric. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
Place to try and hit it now.
Oh, that's great defending. Oh, it's a penalty. Well, he's given a penalty. And it is going to be a card, and it's a red one.
Yeah, no complaints, and the ref certainly had no hesitation.
And saved!
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Put it in well.
Thiago Silva! Great shot off the bar and in.
Via the underside of the bar, always looks special.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but he's hit it hard and true and got his reward.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Tweedy. Angel Di Maria. Now Rodriguez.
He's got his shot off now. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And it's a corner now.
Sergio Ramos.
And he scored for Real Madrid.
A goal from Sergio Ramos. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Angel Di Maria, David Luiz. Edinson Cavani. Toni Kroos. Matuidi. Maxwell. And here's the shot. Couldn't quite keep it down enough.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Ibrahimovic. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
We're ready to go for the second half. It's been a terrific first half, a lot of attacking football. More of the same, let's hope for that.
Well, I think so. If both teams continue in the same vein, I think we're going to see a few goals in this second half.
The challenge by Matuidi is an unfair one. Very good positional play.
Space for the shot.
Didn't get it cleanly at all. Angel Di Maria.
Here's the cross.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Maxwell. Carvajal. Successful tackle. Cavani.
And shoots!
Oh, well saved. That's a dink ball.
Opportunity now.
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here, haven't they, numerically? And now they've got the goal that that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they've played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward, a goal from Di Maria, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Shots on here, very good stop here.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Tackle there is successfully done.
They've opened him up here.
It's easy here for the keeper. Bale. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on him.
And now the shot. He's made the save.
Touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Benzema!
Still striving to get back into this match, and that was a good effort, but it's going to be difficult.
I think they needed that to go in all truth, didn't they, to have any chance in this match.
Possession to the opposition now.
This might be it!
And he scored for Real Madrid.
A goal for Bale. And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Very good game, 3-2. Angel Di Maria. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. Well, they've come out in droves, haven't they, the fans today, and I'm sure the players will be thrilled.
Well, they will, and we've seen some good action on the pitch, and that's as a result, I think, of what we're hearing from the stands.
Able to make a good interception.
Can he do it?
And the
this is turning out to be. Two behind, they're now level again.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort.
Maria. Again, possession squandered, really.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, that's a post.
Now he's looking for support.
He's going to try it.
It is corner after corner. Alan, have a look at the corner count now.
Sergio Ramos. It could be a chance. They're still in trouble here.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Get the ball here for his goal kick.
An eye on the time here. We still could have
cut off.
Great stop. Safety behind for a goal kick. We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever the referee chooses to add on, and it's still level here.
He can hit it here.
What a fine save. Yet another corner.
Benzema!
Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
To supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Successful tackle. Ronaldo!
That's a good challenge.
The goalkeeper clutched to make the save.
Rodriguez.
Moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. The tackle there is successfully done.
goal from Cruz, and I don't think he could have got that any further into that top left than he did there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Edinson Cavani. Well, one of the Paris Saint-Germain back in position.
They've opened them up here. Verratti!
Underway here with Spurs kicking off. Jordan Ferri. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Christian Eriksen plays with Eric Lamella, looking to provide width. Harry Kane is the main striker today.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Atuyanga Mbiwe starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Jordan Ferri starts with Maxime Gonalons in central midfield. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today.
Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, in goes the cross.
Gonalons. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Moussa Dembele. Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look out today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. And they've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks. So that might be the case again here.
That's well, well wide.
Opportunity now. And they've scored.
The way he stroked that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he scored this year, I'm sure.
Kickoff. Tottenham Hotspur are leading. Why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act. Really, I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
Eric Lamella.
Here's the cross.
White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'll be sad to see it go. What it does have is A marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one.
Lamella, terrific stop.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And that will be a goal kick. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
And he's taken it with a plum, hasn't he? The way he's had a little glance and found the top left with that side foot.
Ferry. Morel. Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well. It's gone out for a throw. Lacazette. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
This could be a chance. It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Here's Walker. Slip past his man now. Great passing. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. He's going to cross it. Goalkeeper hangs on. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Shots on here.
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice.
Moussa Dembele. Jallet. See the deflection there, corner. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Well blocked. Kyle Walker, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Kane.
Shot on! Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. The attack coming from Leo. Stop the game for the free kick. Out comes the card from the ref, and it's shown to the man from Leo.
Sometimes you wonder, that's a silly place to dive in.
Rose. Samuel Umtiti. Moussa Dembele. That's half time at 1-0. Let's hear from Alan Smith on Harry Kane and that first half.
Well, he played really well. didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
But it's time now for the start of the second half. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Jelle. He's avoided that sliding challenge. Eric Lamella.
Kane.
It's looking good, this move. Target is Kyle Walker.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Oh, in goes the cross.
And that clearly is a goal kick.
Proper punishment, the yellow card. We can see it again.
Yeah, no complaints from the player and neither should there be.
The shot's on!
Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal.
And shoots!
Very good stop here. Well, they've cleared it for only another corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he tried to hit it first time from a good pass, but the shot wasn't good.
No, I think it was the right decision to take it on first time, but we had to get the connection right.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Well, that own goal has put them behind.
Maybe for Lyon now.
They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Eric Lamella.
Kane.
Tottenham have got a corner now.
Kane.
A return ball.
And now the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
And that'll be another corner. Very good intercepting play there to get his position.
Lamella!
He's got in and blocked it.
Shots on here.
And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. It's been tip-top Tottenham today, no question about that. And the support has been of that level as well.
Yeah, we've seen some good football on the pitch and some really loud, raucous support from those stands.
Kane.
Eric Lamella.
And here's the shot. Terrific stop.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And that'll be a throw. Moussa Dembele. Eriksen. Jalle.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Shot's on!
He's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do.
Christian Eriksen.
That will help ease the pressure.
Very well won tackle. Well up the pitch as well.
They've opened them up here. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Alan, have a look at the corner count now.
The shot's on. To hit this, that's a brilliant goal.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
To score!
If he had a cap on, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
Goal from Lamella, and talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Gezal. And the whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur.
This is a team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right. If you're not properly at it, if it's not 100% performance, you will be made to pay quite often, and that was the case here.
Harry Kane under the watchful eye of another England striker, of course, our own Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Opportunity now. And
yellow card. We can see it again.
Yeah, no complaints from the player, and neither should...
The shot's on! In his second.
The goalkeeper.
And shoots!
Very good stop here. Well, they've cleared it for only another corner.
Poor chap, it's an own goal.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
To hit this.
That's a brilliant goal.
Can he do it?
What a brilliant goal.